think I could override even machines like you if I found the right cauldron. Stocking up. These will keep. That'll help. I'll tuck that away. Giving the fish plenty of warning. Smoke, red tanners. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
Think I'm about to have some fun.
I'm not here.
Come on. God.
Scaring myself.
Plan. Saving these for the trail. I'd have to leave something else behind. The snow's got a bite out here.
Aid the prisoners for food, he says.
I shouldn't have had
this.
Kicked over a pile of rocks and the Nora hunts at us for days. They're all sun-touched. The bandits brought their prisoners here.
Better not be one of ours.
Trapped in between us and a herd.
choices. No Asaron will get the drop on me. Then... You're not going to be the one to stop me.
I see something!
Imagine why you'd think I'd have anything of interest to say.
The corruption drives the machines to attack. Good sturdy Nora kit she's got there.
We may be outcasts, but now we can find fellowship, thanks to you.
How can you tell if the machine's been corrupted?
Oh, you'll know.
Thank you.
Look out below! I'll find a use for you. Everything's sharp and moving in the rain. Can't be too prepared. Never know when I might need these.
Watch out for the Oseram merchants.
Buy what you need, leave the rest. Only the finest goods here, see for yourself. Fine goods for a fair price.
Are you in charge here?
No, that would be Captain Balan. I'm his second in command, Prefect Zaid.
Wait, you're Zaid?
Ah, you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Zaid.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
Can't trust him, not after what Yon told me. That garrison is my only lead.
Move along.
Yep.
By the sun, are you Nora? I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before, or at the Hunter's Lodge. How interesting.
What do you do here?
This is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines in the stamina trials. Think you can handle it?
I know I can.
Excellent. I like your spirit.
You're awfully friendly.
Well, you know, it gets lonely in the wilds after a few weeks. Terribly lonely, in fact.
What about your friend over there?
Oh, he doesn't count. Barely ever opens his mouth, and when he does, nothing interesting comes out.
Who are you? Why are you here?
Well, I'm a hunter, of course. And a member of the Hunter's Lodge. But I don't mind being out here. At least no one complains about my clothes, or my manners, or my personality. Don't let him in. He'll drive people off with his incessant chattering. Or, he stinks of fish again. That sort of thing. I don't stink of fish, do I?
No, it's more like wet fur.
Well, that's something.
What are the trials?
The Hunter's Lodge makes sure hunting grounds around the world offer hunters a place to train. The trials here focus on the most important part of hunting. Keeping your stamina up. Hunting isn't a sprint. It's a gauntlet.
So all you offer is training?
And a herd of machines. Plus, I'm allowed to award marks. Half sun, full sun, and blazing sun, if you do well.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
A place in Meridian where hunters gather, socialize, and brag a lot. Me, I just love hunting machines. If you win 3 half suns at any of the hunting grounds, you can enter the lodge yourself. Which one will you try? I'll explain whichever one you pick. Three stamina try. Now's your chance to show you can snare glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test. In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly. Are you ready? Good. I'll start timing once you choose a rope.
You didn't pass. Go ahead and try again. The remains of Watchers rest on free rises. Loot all of them before time runs out, and you pass. It sounds simple, but watch out for all the other machines down there. Good choice. Blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations! In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly.
To get going.
You know.
You've been here before, right? What trial will you run today? Now's your chance to show you can snare Glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test. I'll start timing once you slide down the rope.
I shouldn't use my weapons up here. It'd be cheating.